I know it's uncomfortable. I know it don't make you feel good. But you got to learn how to build yourself up. But you know what the song says. Something on the inside works on the outside to bring about a change in my life. And I don't know about you, but 22 years is a long time to be walking crooked in the house of God. 22 years is a long time to be in his presence and not line up with his will. Anointed to preach, anointed to teach. Well, how is that, Bishop? Because the anointing is on the position. It ain't got nothing to do with me. So when I step in the position, there's an anointing that falls on me that makes me be able to do the will of God. Even when I don't feel like it, there's something about the position of God that will make you praise him when you don't want to, or make you serve when you don't want to. When your bitterness dries up in the valley of the shadow of death, you'll say, I fear no more evil. I had to get it off in order for me to move to where God wants me to be. I wish I had some folk in here to say some stuff I just got to get off. I can't function with that heaviness on me. I can't function banged up like that. My mind won't even be clear. But when I loose and release the very thing that I have, that I have great substance for, but it does not quench the essence of my soul. It's the word of God that leads me. It's the word of God that takes me into a deeper revelation that knows